This is delta modulation and demodulation trainer. Order code of this trainer is 40509. You can see on the panel circuit diagram of the trainer is given. So you can study the circuit diagram. Upper half part of the panel is delta modulator circuit diagram, and lower half of the panel is three blocks are here. This is clock generator section. This is 555 IC, which is used as a clock generator. This section is modulating signal generator. This is the potentiometer, which is used to vary the amplitude of modulating signal generator. Amplitude of modulating signal. This is demodulator section, and this section is delta modulator section. This is the terminal to connect the analog signal from analog output terminals. These are the analog output terminals. So you can connect the analog output from this terminal to this terminal. Ground terminals are common. This is difference output. You can observe the difference output on CRO at this terminal. This is plus 5 volt internally connected supply. This is the input for clock signal. You can connect the clock output terminal. These are the terminal for clock output. You can connect this terminal, clock output terminal, to clock input terminal. This terminal is for plus 12 volt supply, which is internally connected. This is minus 12 volt already connected, and this is the output of this delta modulator section. And this is the terminals. You can connect the CRO between these two terminals for the observation of delta modulated output. So now we are going to do experiment on this trainer. Study the delta modulation and demodulation. Connect clock signal to the delta modulator circuit. This is the delta modulator circuit. This is clock output. Connect clock signal to delta modulator circuit. This is the input for clock signal. So we have connected the clock output to clock input terminal. Connect modulating signal to the modulating signal input of delta modulator. This is analog output. So we can connect this output to analog input of delta modulator section. So we have connected the analog output to analog input terminal, and observe this modulating signal on CRO. So we are going to connect channel 1 to this analog output terminal. Switch on the board. So this is your modulating signal, analog output, modulating signal generator. Generate this modulating signal. This is the output of modulating signal generator, which is connected to analog input of delta modulator section. Observe the delta modulator output on channel 2. This is channel 1. Now we are going to connect channel 2. This is channel 2. And this is delta modulated output. Output of delta modulator section. So second channel of CRO is connected to output of this delta modulator section. And this is the output of delta modulator section. This is the delta modulated output. This is modulating signal, and this is the delta modulated output. to demodulate this signal, disconnect CRO from delta modulated output terminals and connect these terminals to the input terminal of demodulator section. This is your demodulator section. Connect these terminals, delta modulated output terminals, to delta modulated input terminal of demodulator section. Ground is already connected, and these are the terminals for the output of this demodulator section. You can see on the CRO, this is your output of demodulator section, this is your modulating signal, and this is the output of your demodulator, received signal, demodulated signal. So observe the demodulator output with and without RC filter on CRO. So you can observe the delta modulation and demodulation with the help of this trainer. Circuit diagram of the trainer is provided on the panel. You can study the circuit according to the diagram. So this is the trainer delta modulation and demodulation. Order code of this trainer is 40509. Thank you.